Hey, we just got a chance to do an interview today with Roger Ross and Bill Wolf from ThinkUtilitieServices.com right here in Pinellas Park, Florida. Guys, we had a phenomenal conversation. We don't want to give it all away, but let's just talk about conflict. Do you ever have conflict in the office, Bill?
Absolutely.
Do you have conflict with employees or with customers?
Both.
Yeah.
So what is at the center of your conflict resolution strategy?
Listen. Be a listener and don't feel like you have to answer the question right away. So when something comes up, if you can, give yourself a little bit of time and don't feel like you're forced into making that decision right away. Because generally speaking, if you can delay the decision right away, you'll usually come up with a much better answer than dealing with it right away. Do not react. Respond.
When there's no emotion involved. Roger, you talked about how you notice when some employees come in and they're having a rougher day.
Yes.
And the approach. What's that approach?
To sit down, ask them, what's wrong, man? What's going on? And then to actually listen to them and try to empathize with them, not emphasize.
And then and then after they're done sharing, we learn together. Just offer
Study
to pray.
Scripture.
Yeah, offer to pray with them.
Done all the above.
It's a great show. Check it out today. Appreciate you guys listening in.